हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू फर्स्ट यूनिट द चेंजिंग टाइम। लेट अस नाउ अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्ट्रास्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ द टीनेजर्स एंड ऑफ देयर पेरेंट्स। रीड द डायलॉग्स बिटवीन अ काउंसलर एंड प्रणय एंड बिटवीन द काउंसलर एंड प्रणय मदर। इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट अ टीनेजर्स कॉन्ट्रास्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू against his parents and his parents' view about him. The story starts when Pranay goes to a counselor. Name of the lesson is Give Me a Break. Give Me a Break. Counselor speaks to Pranay. He was a lanky boy. Who was a lanky boy? It was Pranay. Lanky means what? Of a person having long thin arms and legs and moving in an awkward way. You must have seen a person who is very tall, long and tall, and who are having thin arms and legs and taller than other boys of his class 12th. It means he studies in class 12th. He also had long hair and a counselor wondered why his class teacher had not checked him for it. May I come in? He asked the doctor. Yes, please do. Here doctor is being referred to counselor. When counselor saw Pranay first time, she was surprised to see her long hair, and she started to thinking that if his class teacher has not said anything regarding this. He came in and sat down with a heavy sigh. He said, "My name is Pranay, ma'am." And what happened? When he entered the room, he just asked for permission. He just introduced himself as a Pranay. Okay, could you please speak to my parents when they come for the parents-teacher meeting? And why did he visit counselor? He visited counselor because he wanted to talk her to his parents. And why? What is the reason? Because of which he wanted her to talk to his parents. See about the complaints that Pranay had regarding his parents. Against his parents, they are critical about everything, that living at home is like hell. They are impossible according to them. Okay. He just told counselor that his parents are so critical. Critical means what? They are very much complaining against him. And he told that because of their constant complaints, it was impossible for him to live with them, according to them. And after that, Pranay told that according to them. Them refers to his parents. I don't do anything right. For God's sake, give me a break. I am not a little kid. His conversation told us that he was very much frustrated. Okay. He was very much frustrated and tired of because of his parents' constant instructions. I am not a little kid. I do know how to conduct myself and I know what to do and what not to do. But I have to be instructed all the time. Is this any way to live? And after that he told, what was the reason of this frustration? The reason of this frustration is that his parents always instructed him what to do and what not to do, and this is not liked by Pranay at all. He just told, I do know, means he gave emphatic. He just used the word do to tell us that he know properly how to conduct himself. How to conduct himself means how to behave. And I know what to do and what not to do. But I have to be instructed all the time. Is this any way to live? He just told counselor that his parents always told him what to do and what not to do, and he was fed up with all his instructions. When counselor listens to Pranay, she understood his point of view. I can see you are both upset and angry. Has this been affecting you since only recently? She asked. She wanted to know that if it happened recently or has he been suffering it for a long time.